Hi, I'm AK and you are watching Short K-pop News. And let's move on to the news. EXO members together sends chain off to the military. EXO's chain got enlisted to military to carry out his mandatory service on October 26. They also shared some photos on EXO's fan community, which shows Kai, Baekhyun, Sehun and Chanyeol with their hands on chain's head after he got his hair cut off for his service. This send-off pose has become a sort of tradition for the group after they did it for Soomin, Dio and Suho. Chain is the fourth member of EXO to enlist. After releasing the single Hello on October 15, Chain announced his enlistment plans the next day. He will be serving as an active duty soldier after completing his basic training. Second news is also about the group EXO. SM Entertainment revealed that EXO's Kai would be holding a virtual showcase to celebrate Hyundai's all-new Tucson through a Beyond Drive performance. This will be Hyundai Motor's first virtual showcase in collaboration with SM Entertainment. Kai will play the role of Kim Do-soon in the virtual performance. Kai said, "Tucson Beyond Drive is about an ordinary office worker who still lives with his childhood dream deep in his heart. One day he unexpectedly comes across the all-new Tucson and ends up having out-of-this-world experience." Kai also says, "This show will be full of music, spectacular performances, AR and much more." The showcase will air live on 1st November at 5 a.m. through the Hyundai Worldwide YouTube channel. Like and subscribe for more updates.